आक्षे कुठाळेच्या म्हामार्गार ट्रॅफीक जाम जावपाचें मुखेल कारण म्हळ्यार नव्या जुवारी पुलाचें बांदकाम, अशें कुठाळेची आमदार एलेना साल्दाना व्यक्त करता. ह्या कामाक लागून जायते कडेन धूळ उपता आनी हाचो त्रास चड करून दुचाकी चलोवपी तशेंच वाटेर आशिल्ल्या घरांतल्या लोकांक लेगीत खूब त्रास जाला म्हूण सहानुभूती दाखयल्या. सगळ्या सरकारी खात्याक कळीत करून आतां ही परिस्थिती खूब उणी जाला अशें ती म्हणटा.
Meetings on site, we've had meetings at the collectorate in the presence of the collector, and I think the situation has improved to a great extent. Sympathize with all the commuters, especially the two-wheelers who go up and down that road, because they are breathing in dust, they are breathing in even maybe cement, but situation has improved to a great extent, and we are keeping a watch over it all the time. The DBL has come with road sweeping machines, then they are hosing down the roads, you know, to lessen the dust that is raised. But this situation will, before it comes to normal, it will be quite a while. Residing in those houses along on both sides of the road where the bridge work is going on, I really feel so terrible for them. But what to do? The bridge work is going on. We have intervened. I think we must have been on site with respect to this project at least 10 to 15 times. The main issue is the dust that is raised every time a vehicle passes. There is one more thing. Every day now they are sweeping the roads and they are also hosing down the roads. But you know what is happening? Many, especially the two-wheelers, below the bridge, you will see that there is an area where you have mud, because that is supposed to be the divider where they will be planting trees, plants and so on. Okay, but what are these two-wheelers doing? They go across on that area which is muddy and they raise dust. Also, from that muddy area, the mud comes onto the road. And this situation continues now.
Prima Khatir, Chalchitra Patrakar, William Rodrigues, Panji.